And welcome to the next episode of Stellaris with me, Winslet. I've got a clearer set of goals than I did earlier today. I think what we're going to try and do now is we're going to try and build up our own fleet to be scary strong, as well as get some mega structures up and running. I mean, can I do both at the same time? I'm not really sure how long it's going to take for us to finish that one site over here. Incoming transmission. We're gonna need like 15k saved up to get the first thing started, which I'd like to do as soon as possible. Well, hello, unemployed, you say? Go get one of those. And one of these. We could still turn this planet into a resort world if we wanted to. It's an idea I'm thinking about. Definitely thinking about. Come on, we didn't get the increased research speed. Making me sad. Come on, Shroud. I was gonna say nice things about you in my review of the, or not review, but tips for this stuff. It's a dice roll, you know? Who's gonna get elected? Monthly influence, hello. Heated cost, heated duration, claim. May have to elect you. Oh, but you're ancient. You are an ancient one. Let's see, how long are my leaders supposed to live? 140. What kind of system do we live in? Oligarchy? You try to elect somebody every 20 years? So you should live if I vote for you. You should live long enough. Just don't want this one. Oh, it's 200 influence to elect. I thought it was 50 influence. Yeah, we just kind of have to let that go where it goes. Percent stability. It's crazy.
Upscaling complete. Upscaling complete. Research actualized.
Drive. I don't like the unbidden, so maybe I don't research that.
Incoming inquiry.
Incoming transmission.
People want to live on my planets?
Next generation species updates deployed.
Mm-hmm. Rillo, you need to take care of your pops.
Research actualized. Research actualized.
This is almost it. 40 pops, which is great news.
Incoming inquiry.
Do we want to open up the L cluster now? Sorry, Galaxy. We want to see the world burn.
Upscaling complete.
It doesn't look like the cons in Domina order space. They should rebel.
Upscaling complete.
Yeah, they just barely have more fleet power than me.
Upscaling complete. Research actualized.
Oh, they're being assimilated. I see, that's why they're unemployed. This all makes sense now. I'm More specialist output, please.
Upscaling complete.
Just gotta be patient. Send some of these workers over to Carrillo. This is what, 26? 42 days we'll take some of them off and try and move them over.
Incoming inquiry. Research actualized.
You can activate the alligators now. I forget where that stuff is found. I thought it was in here. Does that? Like an anomaly. I have an algae right here. You want to take somebody from me? Sure, whatever. Start to have them in our favor. Than not. Mm-hmm. Not sure why we have so many of these guys that are not psychic. Wait a second, why aren't you in charge of research? We need good researchers helping with their research.
Research actualized. Incoming inquiry.
They must all become psychics. Activate them, L. Gates. By enigmatic catch. It's nice knowing you. Death of the Great Khan. Alien concubine. Oh, that was inevitable, wasn't it? He was hiding somewhere. The Khan's dead. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, I think that's a good thing to have on.
Upscaling complete. Scaling complete.
What if it tells you how far they are along on this?
Research actualized.
Every year, a couple pops are altered. Thank you. Military Academy. Get something cheap. Get the cheap stuff. Cycle the techs. I didn't like those options.
Incoming inquiry.
Psych orbs, yay! We did it.
Research actualized.
All right, let's prepare
situation
the project.
Log revised. Scaling complete.
We need a science ship there to activate that, really? New comment. You don't have a planet. Oh, you do. You have one planet. Nice. Good job, Khan. You're not dead. Everybody's closing their borders to me, which is fine.
Research actualized.
Gateway travel. We don't have gateway travel, but we're about to open the L gates. It's impressive. Science Nexus is complete. Or the start of it is there. We need 4,000 alloys. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to buy that. We have to just wait for that, I think.
Special project actualized.
I guess for whatever reason. Oh, Chores Compass is right here and we haven't been there. And,
research actualized.
You know, I just noticed that. Ministry of Production is good.
Research actualized.
Hence the Tilly Fellowship. What? Who? And we got the chore combine in here? I didn't know that. I want to impose ideology on Tilly. These guys. How would we get there? They could get to us, but we couldn't get to them. Could we? They may be able to, actually. Our friends may be able to send their fleets over to attack. Member of the Sanguine Concord, so they do have an ally. These guys. Ah. Okay, so they want to impose really on these guys. And also them. That sounds reasonable. I think we can vote yes for this.
Project,
I think established. Transmission. Hello. The consumers. We can attack them and try and kill them out or be friendly with them. I think we'll be friendly with them. Goodbye. What will you do now? open travel and second landing on our inhabited planet, so they say just don't go there. Okay, goodbye. That seems reasonable. Okay, good. I don't really have to worry about them now. That is a pretty big relief. Read them.
Research actualized.
We're gonna do that. We need to also stack our unity gain here.
Competitors detected.
Zero more system. Now I can probably use the L cluster to go on the offensive here. Actually, yeah, let's use the attack here. Yes, Ministry of Production. Let's replace you with this grid you. This one could use more research. Here's my timer. Wrap up this episode here. See you around for the next one.